Hello ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is Jinto from Your Cricket Store. New Balance DC 1280 Play Edition Bats, 2 bats, not only 1, 2 bats for review. It's part of this video right after this. Welcome back guys, and today we're going to be looking at the New Balance DC 1280 Player Edition Bats. Two bats, as I said. You guys might have seen the stores across the United States and across the globe actually showcasing the bats that are made specifically for Steve Smith, because he uses the DC series, and you guys have already seen the profile that exists for Steve Smith. The predominantly dark bill toe, and so on and so forth. Presenting for the first time from US Cricket Store, a profile that has not been seen before, and the profile that has been designed for a player sponsored by New Balance, obviously. Due to contractual obligations, I cannot mention the name of the player, but this was designed for a player, and this is the new profile that we are going to be talking about. Nowhere you guys might have seen this profile being protruded. Numerous amount of benefits that this profile can offer, which we shall see and discuss as part of this video. First of all, let's talk about the profile, right? We have the spine running almost till the end of the toe, and right here is where the spine is ending. You have a lot of wood to back your front foot shots for sure, and that's something. If you really play on the front foot, more often than not you are covered by all means, whether the ball staying low or the ball being of true bounce, all the shots would be covered with a lot of wood to back your shots. The spine taking its peak position, but it's so consistent throughout, I mean almost throughout the hitting area, that you get like absolute amount of punch and power on the blade, which we shall see at the end with the ping test. Talking about the dimensions, the edges are peaking at 40 millimeters, the spine is peaking at 63 millimeters, apologies, and the toe is 31 millimeters, and that's why I'm saying that there is lot of wood at the bottom part of the bat. Now, player edition bat, you're spending your top money. Take a look at this grain structure. Take a look at this grain structure. It's mesmerizing to say the least. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and a 12th straight parallel equidistant grain with hardwood on the right hand as outside edge. That's what this bat is offering, and the grains are going nice and straight to the toe. The grains are going nice and straight to the back of the bat. Qualities, virtue of a good cricket bat. Well, you're paying the top money, you are getting the top drawer stuff as well. The handle, guys. Steve Smith's bat and the Joe Root's bat would be having a round handle. This would be having a semi-oval handle at the bottom, round handle at the top, but guys, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the handle is very, very thick. There is no need for adding another grip, honestly, it's just from my personal opinion, but still, if the handle is on the thicker side, you can easily feel your entire palm covering the handle, and the shoulders are extremely thick, as you can see that so much of wood is packed in the bat, and still, when I mentioned the weight, this player that we're gonna be, I mean, I cannot disclose, but this player plays with the medium weights bats, right? And why I reckon this bat is also made for a player is that if you see the camber is almost 5 millimeters, and the edges are already rounded. If I can show you the edges, edges are like just simply rounded at both the edges are already rounded. Not even half, 75% of the work is done. Just have to knock it in a little bit, pretty much ready to go in the nets. That's how beautifully these bats are made, and perhaps, I don't know, just perhaps might be one of the bats designed for the players because of the relationship that we have with New Balance sent it out to us. That's just that much I can vouch for. Well, we saw the profile. The weight on this bat is 2.10.5 on the scales. And what does it feel like in my hands? Oh my God, this is balanced to perfection. I would say I play with a 210 bat, and this feels lighter than my bats with just one grip. And even though with the wrapper on, if I take off the wrapper, the feel would be much more enhanced in my hands. The decals are the exact same decals of Steve Smith, which he before he moved on to the Heritage series. This is the decals which is the dark blue. Navy blue here and the orange color combination with the New Balance here on the back of the bat as well. The player edition is laser engraved here and laser engraved here on the bottom of the bat. With that said, let's check out the ping response, guys. This is bat number one of our two bat review of the DC 1280 player edition from New Balance. Holy ping. You guys might be seeing what I am seeing and what I'm feeling. It is such a lovely ping, guys. Lovely ping. Lovely ping. Well. Player edition, obviously, you have to get the best ping of the market, and there's a reason why this cleft was selected to be a player edition in the first place. That was bat number one, guys. Let's check out what's in store for bat number two. Bat number two. For all the folks out there who prefer a 50-50 cleft, that means 50% of hardwood and a 50% of sapwood, then this is the bat for you guys. The grains is still lovely looking grain structure. We still have 12 straight parallel equidistant grains on this one, on the back as well, on the toe as well. The profile is exactly the same, a little more bigger on this particular bat. The profile is exactly same. Obviously the bat is made, both the bats was made for the same player, and that's why the profile is exactly the same. We have 41 millimeters on the edge, 63 millimeters on the spine, and a 31 millimeters on the toe, apologies. And that's some consistency, I would say, from New Balance for this bat. Again, the handle is thick, semi-oval at the bottom, round at the top, and it's really thick, guys. Thick handle. The same three cork inserts as with any New Balance bats that we have in stock, regardless of whichever grade that we are talking about. 12 equal distant grains. The weight on this one is slightly heavier than the last one. The weight, dead weight of this bat is 212 on the scales, and it picks up lighter, I would say. Not extremely light like a 210. Maybe an ounce lighter, perhaps, but again, the weight that I mentioned, 212, is with the wrapper and the tags on. You would feel a much better feel once we take this plastic off, which I cannot take off. Again, the edges are rounded. Think about it. Why edges are already rounded, prepared for you. Almost half of the job is done. Just have to knock it in and just take it to the nets with the old balls, and you should be. These bats would be guns way sooner than the lower grade bats. Let's check out the ping response with this brand new cherry that I have in my hand. And you have so much of wood to back your shots. Obviously, the ping response is gonna be outstanding, to say the least. Oh my goodness. You see that bounce, how it's bouncing off so effortlessly, and that's how beautifully pressed these bats are. Both the bats are having a very slight bow, as you can see, very slight bow, and that's the player preference, whatever he has. If you observe that the Steve Smith bats would not have any bows, Joe Root's bat would have a slight bow, and this player also prefers a slight bow. Now comes the price of this both these bats, right? The bats would be retailing at $749.99. Guys, I know this is slightly on the higher side, but remember, the willow prices, the English willow availability, the prices, because of numerous factors, are going up. So $749.99 might seem a lot now, but the prices would be going up even more. So if you are after a New Balance Play Edition bats, a 1280 Play Edition bats, and you want to stand out among your teammates who might have a Steve Smith 1280, then, and if this profile suits your playing style, then grab yours before it's sold out. We only have 2 in stock from this specific profile. We don't have much in stock, so grab yours before it gets sold out, and grab yours before the season actually starts. Well, I hope you guys like this video. Until next time, this is Jinto signing off from US Cricket Store, redefining cricket with New Balance Play Edition bats in the US. Cheers.